Hey guys, so today I went to Pets at Home, finally. Sorry, it was just my iPad cover. I take that off when I'm making videos. I do use an iPad, and my video editor is iMovie. So I finally went to Pets at Home today. Sorry, the bag's a bit red, but I've been carrying it around me all day. And this is going to be a Pets at Home hamster haul. And I did see the hamsters, and they are so adorable there. So let's get started. First, I got this Beware of the Dwarf Hamster sign, and they also come with Beware of the Hamster or Beware of the Dwarf Hamster. That's what they have to do with hamsters, but they've got rabbits, guinea pigs, dogs, cats, yeah, even horses and all that stuff. But isn't this picture just so cute? Okay, then I got this vegetable, which you basically put hay or some treats in there, and they have to earn the treats by trying to like buy out of it. And there's a little bell to like, get them motivated, which I think is so cute. Then I got this strawberry hideaway hut floral feast. I'm going to put this small hay tunnel. Now, I was wondering if like they would let me take this back to Malta. And I don't think so. So I'm going to get this posted out there, and I'm not going to take it home with me, just in case. Then I got these woodlands. But these two items are by Pets at Home. This floral feast is by Woodlands. And so is this small hay tunnel. Most of the stuff is by Woodlands. Then I got this Woodlands loofah core tube. They come in three different colours, and I think they are so cute. And they're better than the average everyday wood block of wood chew. Then I got this hamster seesaw, which is suitable for hamsters, mice and gerbils. I also got this Living World water bottle with the carrot inside of it. I'm not sure, I forgot, but did I mention these are by Woodlands? Then I got this Woodlands small bulrush bowl. Then I got this another Woodlands product. Munchable mattress, which folds out like this, which I thought would just be good for the base of her cage, a part of it. I got these grooming wipes for small pets. It says that they are odor busting, antibacterial action, and traps and remove loose hair and dirt. 20 wipes. You do not use these every day, like how you'd have a shower every day, like a human. You'd use them if they do get messy. Then I got this Hide and Seek Cube by Pets at Home. I then got this Lava Ledge by Super Pet. And you can use it as a platform, but I will be putting it under her water bottle because it's like scratchy material, and this will keep her nails trimmed down. So I didn't get this to be a platform, though. You can collect these and then make like a whole hamster like jungle gym or something. And that is it. And this all came to $44.49. I still will go back and get some more things. So now I'm going to show you my favourite products out of all of this. So I would say this is definitely one of my favourite products. This is so cute. This, I just can't get over this cute little face. This hide and seek cube, Erin's Hamster recommend it. And so I'm going to pick 5, that's only 3. Then these loofah chew toys, and this floral feast, because it looks like it contains hibiscus flower, marigold flower, linden herb, black mallow flower, dandelion flower, and chamomile flower. I'm not sure if I said that right. And I just want to say that I checked out the Harry hamster, and it is totally different from Hazel hamster. It the protein is only 14%, which is super, super low. So I do not recommend Harry hamster, though I do recommend Hazel hamster, because that is a very, very good food mix. So thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, request, and subscribe. Bye, guys.